Hello everybody, welcome back to Ragnarok. Hope everyone's having a wonderful day. It's been great, all the side missions we're doing right now, were the favors that is. Last we left off, Sigrun's, we found out her curse. What happened was that her Elgi was her love of her life. He was a king who wanted to marry her, the father didn't give approval. So he got mad and he decided to kill the whole family. Except for the brother, and the brother would seek revenge, kills Elgi, stabs him. And a spear, but the sister finds out and she puts a curse on her brother. But she didn't realize that her family had been killed. Yeah, that Elgi killed her whole family, and it was too late. So she just decided to just lock away her heart, never love anyone again. And that's just a sad story, you know, how it ended there. I want to thank you all for watching.
Y'all still looking for the orb? Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. Ah, just when I thought you couldn't get more godly.
Not enough resources. Defense for luck 9.
This is from one of them other lands, huh? Dream of anguish. It's beautiful. M'lady.
All right, let's move on. Oops. Let's put...
The mayor, I never asked how it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nary a scratch.
Shame.
Truly doesn't like him much. Behind me, brother.
Soldiers, they will always be loyal to him, alive or dead. It is a matter of honor.
Yes, they will continue to follow his orders and keep the realms under his thumb.
Not for long, they won't.
We'll find out what's up here. Thank you.
Let's go back down.
Drop down here. Get this. And she can help me with this right here. But he's just one of the whole game.
I see another realm tear from Garm. Shall we close it?
I guess. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Far from over.
It is gone.
I think the Norns are quite done with us, brother.
What now? Am I missing something? I was like, I can get up there, but you can't. Look at this there.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Do you regret it, Mimir?
Most likely. What are we talking about in particular?
Giving up your body?
I regret exchanging my life for my freedom. That's a question I ask myself every day, my lady.
What about today?
Today? Glad to be out in the world. How else could I spend such quality time with you?
Okay.
The hilt Kray's battle that grave will provide.
A lag there, not good.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother? Suspect that's all of them.
These were cold enemies. Infamous for...
eating wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was... The cold raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something about them.
Perhaps.
Animal instincts.
Kratos, tell me of an adversary from your homeland. It will serve us well if I understand more of your battle tactics.
There was Medusa, queen of the Gorgons. Her gaze turned men to stone. A mirror would turn her own powers against her. Or, you may remove her head, but that is the hard way.
Which did you choose?
The hard way.
Forget I asked.
The hard way.
With Asgard destroyed, where will the Einherjar go?
Valhalla exists both inside and outside of Asgard. Who knows what became of it?
Aye. Suppose they'll have to find rest somewhere.
You said you and Thor caused that?
Yes. The result of our weapons colliding.
Ouch.
Yes.
Times. All we used to travel through this temple constantly. Quick, how do you do to Brock? Then off on another adventure.
That orb yet?
You miss it?
Aye. Everything for help. Simpler then.
Agreed.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative. Window shopper.
The Realm Traveler Room. This place has seen better days.
Haven't we all?
Kratos, do you remember when I brought you and Atreus in here for the first time? Seems like lifetimes ago.
I do. And it was because of your guidance we were able to fulfill Faye's last wish. And yours as well, Mimir.
Brother, in my travels, I heard of a great battle in your homeland, at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hard Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years, but no longer.
I don't know why that's flashing.
Another coal raider camp. Kratos, we should do something about them.
Yeah, nothing on us. Come on. We'll do that one, it's more damage. CNN. Not CNN, but CNN. About to that at. Oh, I see it. Let us go.
Freya, when Hildesvini went to Helheim, how did he not freeze to death?
A perk of the Jofer.
The boar-shifting warriors of Vanaheim, as wise in statecraft as they are deadly on the battlefield.
though they may shift into whatever form they like.
Sure, so long as the only two shapes they'd like to shift into are human and boar.
Slice him down like butter.
Now maybe the wolves will cease their whining. Wolf.
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you of Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
Another coal raider camp. We should do something about them and put your wolves at ease.
First, my lady, you go first.
Behind!
Chieftain! The one who captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Girls.
Good girls.